Exercise 3.3, 6th sum. Show that sin square pi by 18 plus sin square pi by 9 plus sin square 7 pi by 18 plus sin square 4 pi by 9 equal to 2 nu solluvom. Nama left side eduthu eduthikalam. First term appadiye vechikalam. Second term vandu namakku indha formula theriyum trigonometry la. Sin theta equal to cos of 90 minus theta nu. So inga enna panna porona sin theta pi by 9 cos of 90 na vandu pi by 2. Pi value vandu 180 degree. Pi value 180 degree. Appo pi by 2 na 180 by 2 90. So cos of, so here sin theta adu nama cos of 90 minus theta inga square irukanaala whole square eduthikalam plus adhe maari indha term appadi vechittu plus idu sin theta idu cos of 90 minus theta the whole square eduthikrom. So inga lcm edukrom. So 9 pi minus 2 pi na 7 pi by cross multiplication lcm idu inga perukonum idu inga multiply pannum idu rendi multiply pannum. So 9 pi minus 2 pi na 7 pi by 18 the whole square plus sin square 7 pi by 18 plus idu epdi irundhana 9 pi then 2 4s are 8 pi. So 9 pi minus 8 pi na pi by 2 9s are 18. So cos theta the whole square na cos square theta. So sin square pi by 18 plus cos square pi by 18 plus sin square 7 pi by 18 plus cos square 7 pi by 18 group pandrom idiyum idiyum inga eduthidom idiyum eduthidom. So sin square theta plus cos square theta value vandu 1 plus adhe maari inga sin square theta plus cos square theta value 1. So 1 plus 1 na 2 which is our right hand side. So idhila rendu trigonometric formula use pannirukom. One sin theta na cos of 90 minus theta. Then இங்க வந்து ரேடியன்ஸ்ல தான் போடுவோம் 90 னா பை பை 2 then sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1 இப்ப theta சேமா இருக்கும்போது sin square theta plus cos square theta value 1.